All right, family, so we're going to do Twin Flames, okay? So this is your Twin Flame reading. We're going to start, we're going to do you versus them, okay? So we're going to see what's going on in this Twin Flames energy, okay? Yeah, I'm a little cool. All right, let's see. Twin Flame, let's see what the collective is feeling about this Twin Flame connection. Ooh, okay. Ooh. And there's a lot of gossip going on with this Twin Flame connection. It's like people don't want to see y'all happy. People don't want to see you celebrate, and you feel that. You know that, okay? Yeah. You're feeling a lot of toxic energy that is around this connection at this given point in time. Somebody is definitely working on their shadow side right now. I feel like also you're preparing. You're preparing for progression in your life. You're trying to move forward as well. Whether this goes the way you want to or not, you're trying to move forward, okay? Yeah, you're trying to move on. You're trying to move on from any toxicity, and you feeling like at this point in time, this twin flame needs to work on their shadow side, and they're bringing out your shadow side as well, okay? You're finding out about yourself that there's still some things that you're unhappy about and you need to work on as well. Yeah, but you will have the victory in the end. You're getting a lot of public recognition right now, and I don't feel like you know how to handle that, collective, because you've been in hermit mode for a minute. And so all of this attention is something that you really don't, you know, you don't have to have, but you are definitely going for all of your achievements right now. It's like you're trying to work through some shadow things as well as work on moving forward in your life, because you don't know where this connection is going. But you know you've been waiting and you've been patient as well, okay? But you also know that you're ready for expansion. You're ready for some activities to happen in your life. And, you know, you're ready for longevity. You're ready for your legacy to start, okay? Let's see how your person is feeling right now. Ooh, tower moments. This person is actually going through some shadow work, massive changes that are going on in their life. They're releasing things, okay? They have awakened. They have a sudden insight about some things that they never have had an epiphany about before, okay? This person is working on coming to you. The epiphany that they have had is that the growth and the happiness that they wanted, they already had it within you. Okay, that's the epiphany that they're having right now. They've already had this growth, this happiness within you, and they already know. They're trying to figure out creative ways and how to come to you in order to make this thing work. Yeah, I feel like this person is in this twin flame connection. This person is very much so that they know that you are divine love, your harmony, your peace. And you're the one that will make their dreams come true with this family that they always been wanting. They always, you know, chose the wrong people. Yeah, they know that you're highly intuitive, and they don't want to bring you any more confusion, any more, you know, in and out energy. I don't feel like it's a third party. It's in and out energy within themselves. They are definitely fighting themselves. They're fighting off old paradigms that don't go with them anymore. You know, this tradition that they were trying to go through to achieve the ultimate success that they wanted. They're understanding that all of that was tradition. That's all it was. You know, they're understanding. They're coming out of that. Yeah, it was confusion to them as well. They're coming out of it. They thought that the opportunities that they were going to get by following tradition, it really didn't pan out the way that they thought. So they're definitely healing. What's the mutual energy between the collective and the twin flame? Okay. What's the mutual energy? 455, 456. Both of you all are ready to, y'all are trying to make head over heart decisions right now. You're trying to discipline yourself. You're trying to live in your truth as well. Both of you are trying to be as honest as you can. Both of you are trying to give mental clarity and receive mental clarity at this given point in time, okay? This is a true twin flame connection where you're working on your shadow sides in order to come together. You all are relying right now on your leadership skills to bring you together. Okay? You definitely want to invest. Look at this. This is how you know this is a true twin flame connection. Both of you are putting up your boundaries and you're clearly thinking right now. You're putting up your boundaries to people around you. You don't want anybody to taunt this relationship, and you're. Both of you are going to communicate very soon. You can't stay away from each other, okay? Although you're trying to work on it. Yeah, you're finding out that, okay, clearly you all are thinking. You have the Queen of Swords, King of Swords, and the Page of Swords. You all are thinking. Y'all are all in y'all head. Y'all know y'all love each other, but it's like, okay, love is not the only thing. We have to get everything clear across the board before we go into this. Y'all are trying to clear out karma on both ends, and that is what a twin flame connection is truly about. And you're finding out something new is that you don't want anybody else but each other. You're finding that out. And you know, a couple of you had tried to date and it didn't work. You know, it just didn't work. Yeah. You just judging everybody by the relationship that you had, the connection you had with this twin flame, okay? But you know there is an inner calling on your life, yeah. And so y'all are planning and making decisions together, okay? I mean, apart, but you're planning to come together to get together after you meet the goals that you want to meet separately, okay? Yeah. Y'all definitely want to end the old cycle that you all had apart. And y'all want to start something new. Y'all want this love. This is the center of this is the focal point of the relationship, the love. Y'all are doing this for the love of each other. You know that this is a higher level of commitment here, okay? And y'all are fighting energetically for each other right now. Spirit is also fighting for this, okay? Yeah. This person is learning how to control their emotions. They're learning how to advise themselves. They're learning how to, I'm hearing they're learning how to feel again after all the pain. They're learning that it's okay to have their wish fulfillment as well. Spirit, what do you want the collective? With this Empress here, collective, you're learning how to nurture yourself. 818, you're learning how to nurture yourself before you can even nurture this person, because you're one that nurture your you're one to nurture everyone else except yourself, but now you're ready to nurture yourself, okay? I feel like this connection is about to come together quickly, okay? I do, because I feel like you both are at the end of this journey. Yeah, it's going to come together quickly. You're moving away from being stuck in a mental prison, okay? You're moving away from that. Spirit, okay, listen, you're moving away from that. You're going to be abundant. You're about to enjoy the fruits of the labor that you have done to work on this relationship, and you're going to get financial stability in the end of it, okay? All right, Spirit, what do you want to tell the collective? Whoa, hold on. With the Emperor and the Empress here, this is a higher level of commitment. We do have the King of Swords and the Queen of Swords as well. We do have the High Priestess here as well. Spirit is saying, know that this is going to end in a great way, okay? You are a higher level commitment. Look, King and Queen of Cups, y'all are definitely using your intuition. Y'all are definitely nurturing and healing each other. Y'all are about to go on a journey together. Ground yourself. It's about to happen, okay? Their twin flame is coming, baby. There is no more missed opportunities. This person knows they have meditated, contemplated everything on this relationship, and they know that this is wish fulfillment. Spirit said, what's coming to you with this twin flame connection? Wish fulfillment. You're leaving everything that don't serve y'all out in the cold, okay? Because it don't matter at this point. Good news is coming your way, okay? Yeah, the rebirth of this relationship is here.